little redneck science question here. Can one tree withstand and unload 20 trees at one time? You know, because obviously two trips are for pussies, as is unloading them individually.
Oh, well, you want to say that on camera so you can?
No, I
know it. Oh, okay. And fucking how. And that's how you do it.
That's how it's done.